I welcome you all for today's English class. Today's topic is on you sound words. But before that, let us do an activity on the previous sound, that is O sound words. Mataji is going to show you some pictures. And you need to identify the picture and say the correct word. You need to identify the picture and say the correct word, and that correct word will be circling. Alright, now let's begin the activity. Everyone, get ready. Here we go. O sound words. Identify the given picture and say the word, and let's circle it.
G. Odd God. L. Og Log. T. Op Top. P. Odd Pod. B. Ox Box. F. Ox Fox. P. Ot Pot. M. Op Mop.
Very good, children. Now let us know about UB and UG family words.
UB family words. U sounds a, B sounds b. U and B together sounds ub. Let's see the pictures in our picture reading book in page number 74. K ub cup, r ub rub, t ub tub. Let's see once again. K, up, cub. Ang one of a lion is a cub. R, up, rub. Back and forth motion is rub. T, up, tub. A wide open deep container with a flat bottom for holding water is a tub. UG family words. U sounds a, G sounds g. U and G together sounds ug. Let us see few pictures in our picture reading book in page number 75. M, ug, mug. B, ug, bug. J, ug, jug. Let's do one more time. M, ug, mug. A large cup with a handle is a mug. B, ug, bug. Bug is a small insect. J, ug, jug. Jug is a cylindrical container with a handle used for pouring liquids or water. R, ug, rug. Rug is a thick material used to spread on a floor. T, ug, tug. Tug is to forcefully pull or drag something. Children, now it's time to write. In our English workbook, open page number 70 and write the date as 4 sleeping line, 2 sleeping line, 21. And say and write UB and UG words with pencil neatly.
Namaste. Welcome to today's session. Till now, you have learned cursive letter A to L. Yes, today you are going to learn two more new cursive letters. Yes, are you all ready? Come on, children. We will start. The first letter today you are going to learn is cursive M. How to write cursive M? From the second blue line, go up with a slanting line, come down, touch the second blue line, go up, touch the first blue line, take a curve, come down, touch the second blue line, go up on the same line, take a curve, come down and touch the second blue line and with a small tail. This is cursive M. Shall we write one more time, children? Yes. From the second blue line, go up and touch the first blue line with a slanting line. Take a curve, come down and touch the second blue line. Go up on the same line, take a curve, come down and touch the second blue line. Now, go up on the same line, take a curve, come down and touch the second blue line with a small tail. This is cursive M. So easy, children. Yes, M for mat. M sounds M. M for mat. M for monkey. M for moon.
Sound words. A small note to the parents, write the heading in the first line of the notebook with red ink pen. Children will write the date and will start writing the following words from the second line. That is, P odd pod, G odd god, R odd rod, L og log, J og jog, D og dog. Each word you have to write three times as shown in the picture.
Now it is time for activity. Are you all ready? Yes. Come on, let's begin.
This activity is shadow activity. For this, you need white sheet, object and a pencil. You need to place the object under the sun and the shadow you are going to trace. Yes, children, it is very easy for you to trace the shadow. Yes, now I have finished the tracing of shadow. I am just going to complete the pigeon and I am drawing the legs of the pigeon. Now you are going to draw beak and eyes. Isn't it easy, children? The same way you can even trace any leaves you have at your home. Here I am using sweet lime leaf. Just place it under the sun and the shadow you are going to trace. I know you all will have fun doing this activity and even you'll get enough sunlight. Yes, here I have finished with tracing. The same way you can trace any of the objects you have at your home. Lastly, color the picture neatly, children.
Hope you all enjoyed today's